What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix the error VAN9003. This build of Vanguard is out of compliance when trying to play Valorant on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, make sure to close all Riot games and Valorant processes running on your PC. Open up your Task Manager. In the Processes section, right-click the Riot games, Vanguard and Valorant processes and select End Task. When this is done, we will adjust your Valorant compatibility settings. Search for Valorant in your Start menu search and select Open File Location. Your File Explorer will open up. Right-click the Valorant shortcut to access its properties. In the Compatibility section, select to run the program in compatibility mode for Windows 7 and apply your changes. This might already fix the Vanguard out of compliance error you are getting when trying to start Valorant. If the problem persists, then make sure your Windows version is up to date, which will in turn install the latest drivers needed to run Valorant. In your Windows settings, navigate to the Windows Update section and select Check for Updates. Download any update that might be available to you and restart your PC once the update is downloaded. Lastly, ensure Secure Boot is enabled on your device. Open the System Information app on your PC. In the System Summary, you can preview your BIOS mode and the Secure Boot state. If it's set to off, then make sure to enable it in your BIOS settings when restarting your PC. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.